Is Luke Spencer, Tony Geary, literally dead? That's the question on viewers' minds after the shocking ending of Monday's first episode of the new year of General Hospital. In a key scene at the end of Monday's show, Tracy, played by Jane Elliott, makes a surprise visit to Laura's, Jeannie Francis, just as the clock is about to strike midnight on New Year's Eve in Port Charles. When Laura, who is with Kevin, John Lindstrom, opens the front door, she sees Tracy standing there. An emotional Tracy tells Laura, "It's Luke. He's gone." Laura is gut punched. We fade to black. The audience is stunned that, first, GH kept under wraps the return of Elliot, but second, that they truly would kill off the iconic character of Luke Spencer. Since the airing of the episode, fans and viewers of the ABC soap have been trying to figure out if this is a fake out, and Tracy will continue her explanation on tomorrow's episode and reveal that, perhaps, Luke has disappeared? Geary had previously made it clear he would not return to the GH. So, could this be a story-driven point and the show is really saying bye-bye to Luke? Is this tied to what Victor Cassidine, Charles Shaughnessy, wants to get out of the mind of Drew Kane, Cameron Matheson, after Victor's rather threatening and revealing conversation with Peter, Wes Ramsey, who has unfortunately awakened from his coma? Stay tuned. Now, weigh in. What do you think Tracy's next sentence will be to Laura? What do you think has happened to Luke? Share your theories via the comments section below. Adblock test, why?